What I want to tell you is this video that I'm making right now is it's for white people. White people who are trying their best to root out the racism that has been ingrained in our heads. Okay? When I was little, and I was born and raised in Texas, when I was little, I had an aunt and an uncle who I will forever be grateful for, because they were the only ones who really paid attention. And if it wasn't for them, I just wouldn't be who I am today. And I still love them. However, there's this war that's going on in my own head. And I know that there are plenty of you who probably have the same thing. You had an aunt, uncle, grandparents who were racist. And maybe they didn't mean to be, but I had an uncle who meant to be and who really tried to teach me to be that way. So, I hate this so much. I must have been maybe 5. And my uncle had this dog, and he thought it was hilarious. I'm literally shaking right now because this is awful. He thought it was hilarious to have her chase down black people on the alley behind our house and bite them. He thought it was funny to tell me, and I must have been 4. I don't even want to tell y'all what he said. Stereotypical things about black people. Negative things. I'm not even going to tell you. It was awful. And I knew in my little head, I knew he was wrong. And I was so confused by that. But what I want to tell you is, you've got to take the time to root that out. You've got to think about it. Really examine yourself. And you've got to acknowledge this is real.